I will show you how to download NVIDIA app and how to install NVIDIA app. So buckle up and let's get it started. So you want to download NVIDIA app? Then launch the NVIDIA app installer. Then you want to install the NVIDIA app. Did I forget to mention you need an NVIDIA GPU in order to run the NVIDIA app? So get an NVIDIA GPU now or I'm gonna spank you like your mom. Then launch NVIDIA app. It might show this screen if it's your first time using it. So choose the preferred drivers you want to use depending on whether you're a gamer or a creator. I will pick gamer. Click on next. For optimized game and creative apps, click on next. It will then ask you to enable the in-game overlay, which allows you to record your screen or take screenshots. I'm gonna keep it on. Click on next. And then click on the skip to app. It will then bring you to the home menu of the NVIDIA app. As you can see, we got a library of games over here that you can browse through that NVIDIA app detected on your PC. If you scroll down, you're going to get this discovery tab, which is going to have all of these other NVIDIA applications that you can get for your PC. So go on drivers. It's going to list out the updates you can get for your graphics card. You can switch between studio drivers and game-ready drivers over here, which is a neat feature in my opinion. And then go in the graphics section. You can actually go on your programs or games and then adjust the settings and fine-tune it for your programs and games. And you can decide to give it performance mode or quality mode. In the redeem section, you can claim awards. However, keep in mind you need to log in to redeem these rewards. I will go back on my home screen. Over here is the Shadow Play button, which you can click over here and it will bring you to the NVIDIA Shadow Play overlay, which lets you screenshot, record, or take clips with instant replay. You can also bring this up by pressing Alt Z and it'll bring this up for you. So yeah, this is how to download NVIDIA app. Anyways, check out my other videos and Yogamo guys and have a Yogamalicious day.